Hello, it's you, Coach Marina. I'm gonna show you, as usual, several exercises that help you improve your table tennis techniques for every day in training sessions, also in tournaments. But this is the steps everyday work, only that way you can be really successful in table tennis tournaments internationally. So here the nice song, Annie Lennox. This is very good song, very motivating song. So I'm not going to stop always just trying to show you all exercises would help you. And now in table tennis hold with your first ready position. So, and now I put it song a little bit in background again. Annie Lennox, very good singer all over the world. She's popular internationally, worldwide. It's Sweet Dreams song. So the first of all, the very important for table tennis position, this is the shoulders and the knee. Yes, yeah, so this is how you get ready usually to return the ball. Yeah, most of the girls, my program, She's Got a Look, they're doing this kind of things, yeah, when they are ready. And the shoulders, and that right shoulder is exactly going that way. So you have to just turn, yeah, and this will help you with exercises only 100 can help you in such a changing your techniques. So table tennis generally it's very technical sport. So to change, this is the forehand, this is backhand like this, and you fifth position, you have to start with me doing fitness every day where you see a lot of exercises what helping you moving properly in the table. And move shoulders and corpus in the right way. It costs cardio exercises for the balance your body. Yeah. We talk about each part every day fitness. Your right, left, right hands and left hands working. Thank you. Even before training, it's hard to try to use exactly maybe less 1.5. Try to do 15 times or 15 seconds, watch to the watch. 12 years old girls do by 5-7 seconds. Again. Watch me anytime. So, and straight to improve forehand and backhand. Exercises day 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One moment. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Again, come back to the cardio. Thank you. more faster. Exactly what we're talking, 12:17. Again, just make movement. Continue. Also, now 16-minute workout. As you see, I'm making you sweat. This is the most important in table tennis fitness. Of course, you have to continuously question me, contact me when exactly, if you're 12 years old, you should start that hard working with the handles, the weight training. I make you sweat, but all eventually the hard work, you should be prepared for a long term working with your body and mentally. So I'm going to now do next package of stretches, and before I preparing my tea with the Russian biscuits. I know in England, Holland, it's very popular also, the nice English biscuits, but it is Russian biscuits. What is the name of овсяные печенья? This is very good with the Russian tea, yeah, and the local peaches jam. So I'm going to now continue with the stretches. Have a nice workout. Speak to you soon. I'm very sweaty now, so I have to have 2 minutes rest. All questions come back to me, your coach, Marina, table tennis specialist. Thank you.